So this is one of my favorite spots to watch the sunset. It's called Café del Mar in Luanda. Let's go. So this is actually pretty common. You're at the beach and you have, I would say, random people. Not really random, but you know, people selling local stuff. Handmade. Isso é feito à mão, certo? I just asked and yes, it is handmade. I love this one. Should I try? Yes, let me try. Quanto é que é a pulseira? I'm gonna get it. What else can I do? I don't follow rules and they don't like that. I was skipping school to get my sack right. Text me and ask why I don't text back. My dog got out of prison and went right back. These brand new don't step on my balances. I'ma hit that if she let me. They don't like how I talk that. Flooded out my wrist, a puddle drip. Hi everyone, welcome to Musulu. Musulu is a peninsula located at the south, in the south of Luanda. We just got here at Bar Sulu. That's the name of the resort that we are at this moment. I'm just going to enjoy the day. You know, it's a beautiful day, it's sunny. I already got my tan, but I'm willing to stay and relax. So follow me. But you ain't living like that. The Porsche costs 100, this is twice that. So I just had lunch. I had an amazing grilled fish and now I'm gonna get my feet wet in this amazing water. This is the end of our trip to Musulu. I hope you guys liked it. Now I'm gonna enjoy my juice and relax. Take care. My dog got out of prison and went right back. Right back, 28 on that scale, right back to the money, stunned hard.